When Mobius was showing Loki his past that how he killed Agent Phil Coulson, if we pay attention then we can see the pointed tip of the scepter, but in Avengers 1, in the same scene notice that the sharp edge of scepter is missing here. Now the reason they remove it because the most of the Marvel movie are PG-13.